le Satane ke mushutsa mata haya fedile le Satane ke mushutsa mata haya fedile le Satane says in 1 Kings chapter 18 verse 21. You remember the story of Elijah? The Bible said Elijah said to the prophets of Baal, come on, check it down, come on. Check it down, check it down. The Bible records that Elijah said, come, pray to your gods. The Bible says they prayed. There were 450 and he was the only one who was there, representing the kingdom of God. The Bible says, Elijah said, pray more. They prayed. The Bible records they even started cutting themselves. And Elijah said, maybe your gods are still sleeping. Pray again until they wake up. The Bible says they continued. When they were finished, he said, okay, now it's my turn. He said, get 4 water pots. Pour the water on the altar. The Bible says they came and they poured water on the altar. And they said, let's see if my God, you see, the Bible says, greater is he that is within us than the devil that is in the world. The Bible says, then Elijah said, it's like I see him. He's praying to God. Like I say, yes, I'm lilo, God Jehovah. After that, the fire came down. The Bible says the fire of the Almighty God came down, because the one that was said, yes, I'm living.